got you under my skin. I've got you deep in the heart of me. So deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. Under my skin, I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning voice that comes in the night and repeats, repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop. Under my skin.
This is how it happened. This is how the Batman died.
Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming. I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer. Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout. Next service, waffles with bacon on the side.
Thought Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
Wait here. I'll have a word. Excuse me, sir. There's no smoking in here.
Used just 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've got to go. Stay safe, Barbara.
You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
I won't let that happen, Jim.
In case you need to reach me. It's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Seeking patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Every damn time.
City in me, darling. I am a Riddler, Batman. I don't suffer humiliation. I pay it back. So solve my riddles if you can.
It'll be very important later.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me. The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Don't worry, Jim. He's mine.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell!
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other what?
Rumor is he got his face torn off by some...
Oh, enough! Batman's here!
I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security. Faster reflexes. Something tells me this wasn't part of the plan.
Batman. He's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber. I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid, I'll blow her brains out.
Charming. But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins. Will he ever learn?
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Go, go!
We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough. All it took was...
operational. Riot suppressor engaged.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Couple of prison riots in my time, but this is way...
Bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my wrist for nothing! Oh!
Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern. 20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search. Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition.
Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo. The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. 3 gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all 3 before they know what's hit them.
Help me! Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down 3 armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
What's the bat doing here?
Trained on it. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room,
open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots at the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this?
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Great work.
Sir, the tanks can barely touch Alpha Target's vehicle. Offensive capability.
Ah! Look out! It's the bat! Ah!
Trying to stop it, but I can reduce the blast radius.
And what will happen to you?
That doesn't matter. Find her, Alfred.
I'm monitoring that facility. You're out of time. I'm begging you, leave now.
It's what you taught me. Do the right thing. That's all that matters.
It's increased by 1,000%.
Miss me?
Great. How the hell am I supposed to get in?
Voice pattern analyzed. Identification confirmed. Welcome, Commissioner Gordon.
Unbelievable.
What do you want, pig? Coming in here eyeballing me. You think you can police me? Nobody polices the Goliath.
Don't tell me. Don't tell me. You are the police commissioner.
Your face was on that billboard they replaced with mine. What are you waiting for, old-timer? Johnny C doesn't do requests.
Miss me already, Bats? Oh, it's you, Commissioner Boredom. What have you done with my soulmate? If you try to come between us, I'll carve you a smile so wide your head falls off.
Some kind of guinea pig! There's nothing wrong with me!
Batman.
I'm glad you came, Jim. You need to see this.
What is this place? Who are these people?
Before it killed him, Joker sent his infected blood out to all the hospitals in the state.
I know, we tracked it all down.
We missed some.
What about that one? He doesn't look like the others.
Henry Adams. He's been infected the longest. But he's symptomless. Immune to Joker's blood. I've got Robin running tests to find out why. One thing's for certain. Henry's the key to all this.
I've cooperated. I've done everything you asked. You said it would only take a few days.
You can't hold him here against his will.
We're close, Jim. We can't let him go until we save the others.
There's one missing.
He'll be here soon.
Bruce. Bruce. Can you hear me, Bruce? Oh, don't act all surprised, Bats. You knew this was going to happen sooner or later. He's stuck deep inside you. Together, we're going to give the city what it deserves. A new Batman. A better Batman. A darker one. Dog, you're brooding for two now. Oh, Bats, I've missed you. All the subtlety and nuance of a napalm.
Crane got away. I was exposed to his toxin.
Good Lord, are you all right? Remember what happened at the asylum?
It's okay. I had a bad reaction. But it's over now.
I've really got to hand it to Scarecrow. I've never been a fan of his concoctions up till now, but this match, it's intoxicating. It really brings out the me in you.